Oh my god, I just got a genius fucking idea.
And it's looking good for an Ents second map victory. Hunter is going to get caught in the side, and Ents take us to a third. Mirage beckons.
Oh boy, Ents were made of sweat, Vince. Like, first map, Dust 2, it feels like a lifetime ago. It was such an easy win coming up for G2, but Ents, they were made of sweat.
What if...
You can see Sphinx as well, a little bit of a shake of his head,
you
saying, yeah,
body
that
block
was
the smokes.
Close, but... Credit where it's due
on
for G2.
Certain
I felt like
maps,
that was a very, very
so that you have a gap.
A really good call
you know where
it
will land because every pro has the same fucking
the second half especially
setup.
Me so much. It looked like Ents were running away with it, but a flurry of rounds coming out from the T side.
Wait, they do that?
Offense and overall great showing.
Fuck!
But
I thought I revolutionized the game.